ang lalong magpapainit sa inyong digital usapan ang mga pinagdaanan para sa performances nina Hens, Marcus, at Neil. Let's watch this.
Yung nalaman ko po na si Marcus at saka si Hens yung kagrupo ko, nabigla po kasi may iba't ibang style kami.
Ginanaan ako kasi pwedeng pag nag-blending, maganda yung tunog.
I wanted that way yung kanta namin. Hindi ako ganun ka-familiar. Nagpatulong po ako kay Neil at kay Hens. Nagulat talaga kami kasi sa banda, it's hard to hear yourself.
Off ako minsan kasi bang, bang. Hindi ko nawala yung music lang naririnig ko eh.
Yeah. Si Hens yung pinaka-mataas yung range ng boses. When he tried it, parang hindi siya comfortable. Like, Teacher Lindy asked me and Neil to try it. Sobrang taas, kahit si Neil nataasan na rin eh.
Can we run it once? Kasi okay. Let's decide kung ibababa. It will depend on you.
Jesus.
Nagpalit kami ni Neil ng part, yung mga high notes. Hindi ko pa talaga alam kung babaguhin namin completely. Pero I'm willing to sacrifice naman eh para mapaganda yung performance.
Hopefully, he will find the strength to be confident in his own voice.
I think pag andyan na yung audience, you'll see them perform well.
Ibigay namin ang best namin, do it with confidence.
'Cause I want it that way.
I want you to know that deep down inside of me,
I wanna hear you.
Ain't nothing but a heartache.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Ain't nothing but a mistake.
Good job, Marcus, Hens, and Neil. Ayan na. Okay ba?
Okay po.
Okay. Ang tanong dito, did you superstar judges like the way they perform? Umpisahan natin muna kay Ms. Yen Constantino.
Okay guys, I just wanna be honest. May nabifeel talaga ako na parang tension na parang natatabunan yung performance ninyo. And I think that's coming from Hens. I know that this particular genre is not your genre, but I just wanted to know na appreciate ko that you did your best. But next time, loosen up. It's okay, you know? But sa inyong dalawa, good job. I really loved it.
Thank you po.
Thank you very much, Yeng. Vice.
Ah, okay. Sa grupong to, napatunayan ko talaga na it's not enough that you have the talent. It's not enough na marunong ka kumanta. Kailangan, pakita nyo sa amin na mukha ka ng superstar kasi hindi na to audition. Ayoko nang makakita ng mukhang nag-audition. Gusto ko nang makakita ng mukhang between.
Thank you very much, Vice. Kuya Aga.
You know, hence, you've always been consistent with your look. Tama yung sinasabi nila, nakikita ko rin na parang may nervous kayo, no? But yung dating nyo sa tao, okay, you know, malakas ang dating nyo, gwapo kayo, hence. Marcus, you stepped up. Neil, man, ang laki na pinagbago mo.
Thank you po.
So for the better now, you guys are great, but kulang. May nervous lang kayo.
Thank you very much, Aga. Dara.
Yes, rocker at mga R&B singer pinagsama-sama sa isang grupo. Pero may kakaibang appeal din naman kayo at you did a good job and maganda yung stage presence nyo and yung performance nyo. You guys are improving.
Thank you po. Thank you
Maraming po. Salamat, judges. Salamat din sa group na I Want It That Way.